I just figured out something very interesting, something very intriguing. Remember how I said I lost my powers all of a sudden, how I was supposedly stuck in a grave? Well, now I figured it out. Ever since I got stuck in this indestructible grave, I've been trying to figure out any way to use some of my magic. Somehow, one of my attempts were successful. I was able to manipulate the Minscape. I was able to access somebody's mind. I was able to make them have hallucinations. I'm not completely powerless. I was never powerless in the first place. I can use the Minscape. I can mess with people through psychological means. This power, it allows me to still have minions. I can make them join unwillingly. I don't have to deal with anyone resisting anymore. With me being indomitable in power again, maybe there is still hope for me. Maybe I can still manipulate people through their minds. And I think I know exactly who to start with.